loose tracks, for example, when you're doing like a sharp turn and there's a stump on the ground and it catches on, it can take your track off. I have noticed that when I go out in the field, I have seen tracks that are over tightening, and then I have seen tracks that are loose. When they're too tight, when the tracks are too tight, they put a lot of tension on these drive motors and it can cause premature wear. The easiest way to check it on an excavator, it can lift itself with the boom and the blade, and I can show you how. I'm gonna turn the whole turntable machine around and we're gonna have the boom to the back. After I move the boom, you put the blade down and then the machine will lift on itself. We need half an inch of space between the bottom of the track and this edge of the roller, and that would be the specs of the track. On an excavator like this one, if there's more than half an inch of space between the bottom of the track and the edge of this roller, that means the track is loose. And if the gap is less than half an inch, that means it's too tight. On the track machines, it's very similar. After you get it jacked up on jacks, you're gonna count from the second roller to the back. And the specs on the loader machine is 3/4 of an inch. If it's more than 3/4 of an inch of space, they're too loose. And if it's less, they're too tight.